Hello, my name is Abid Khan. I am from second year electrical engineering, BTEC, pursuing in this college, Government College of Engineering, Amravati. Really, it is a very good college, ranking 4th or 5th in the Maharashtra. Yeah, it has quite good infrastructure, but still we are not having few of our departments built, well built, and also we are not having our auditorium, but the students are very cooperative and faculties too. We perform so many activities throughout our year. It's like our cultural festival, technical festival each year. And talking about placement, so placement are good, not that much excellent. Yearly we have only non-core committees, and hardly we had core committees in our college. And really students are working hard for their engineering, pursuing engineering. Equally, the curriculum is well managed, well designed. In spite of a few things, I think it is good curriculum, as we are thinking about the technical aspect. But still, I think a few of the things are missing in this curriculum that I personally believe. As I am a student of electrical engineering, we deal with Laplace transform, Z transform, that the total part is from mathematics, but we are not having that particular topic in our syllabus. So there are, what I mean, a few flaws in the curriculum too. Overall, the curriculum was well designed as a part of autonomous. So, thank you so much.